Pittsburgh City County Building will be closed to the public on Wednesday. The city's asked all employees who usually work in the building to work from home. If you have to come downtown and ID's required, the closure is a precaution. There are no known threats to the building.